Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have
Ghost with us.
Ghost is a field lab, and he comes to us about the same reasons. Kind of a crazy boy, pulls on the leash, and doesn't have too many manners at home. And I guess the main fuss is when he's in the car, he just likes to bark and whine and cry all the time. But anyways, we're going to see exactly what Ghost has to work with and what I got to do over the next few days. Let's see what we got. But Ghost, you said? You said Ghost? You said? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you just hopped up. You hopped too. You come this way. We go for a walk. Come in. Let's go for a walk. Go this way. Come on, Ghost. Let's go. This way. Come on, buddy. Woo. He's just kind of leading me all over the place. What you doing? Ghost, you go down? You go down? Say no. I just smile. As you can see, Ghost is a pretty good dog. He just doesn't have very many manners. So why don't you check back here in 15 days and see where he's at.
to Bulletproof Dog Training, and Quentin was his trainer. And I'm so proud of him. He's learned so much. I didn't know how I felt about it at first, but I'm really happy we did this and that he came. Quentin was awesome.